Well, a man who tried to walk across I-75 was killed after being hit by a car this morning. Florida Highway Patrol says around 5:30 a.m., a Fiat sedan and a tractor trailer crashed near exit 257 in Brandon. Both cars pulled over, and the driver of the Fiat got out of the car and tried to cross the highway. That's when troopers say he got hit by a Toyota SUV. The driver and two passengers in the SUV had minor injuries.